poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of us, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Thank you.
You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
I'm up for it.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
I believe you might be able to do this for me, huh?
She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not gonna make it.
Do you have a moment?
Let's do it.
Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her.
Please. When the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
I'm in.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick.
Can I ask a favor? Can I ask a favor? Please, don't walk away from me.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survived, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
I can do that.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me.